sheriff's deputies say they discovered a meth lab at a home on Shiloh Lane. The department has investigators trained specifically to handle cases like that. Deputies arrested Ida Nicole Graves at the home and found William Cooper on Highway 61. They're accused of manufacturing meth. The Warren County Sheriff's Department busted three meth labs just this month alone, and officers say that the new law in Mississippi that requires people to have a doctor's prescription before purchasing medication with pseudoephedrine will go a long way to help combat meth.
And the manufacturing of meth can put people in danger that would never even be aware that they're in danger.
In 2009, state officials say authorities seized 722 meth labs in Mississippi, and so far this year, 548 meth labs have been reported in the state. Sharita Irves, 16 WAPT News.